Welcome to Seven Suns Costa Market. Go in and check out the bazaar. Press LB and D-pad up together to find Seven Suns on your map.
What?
Behemoot.
We lost a lot.
I understand you lost quite a few of your belongings when the ship you were on was destroyed by the Dracolich. I can't offer you much, but I can supply you with some off-duty clothing.
Hello, adventurer. I heard about what...
disturbances in the vaults beneath the Hall of Justice. The guards are spread thin after the last attack, but you've proven yourself more than capable. So I'd like to ask you to look into it for me. I've told the gate guards you're coming. They'll let you into the vault.
Well met, hero. Ah.
You're the one Sergeant Nock sent to investigate. Well, I'm glad you're here. We've heard some strange noises from the vault. One of the other guards went to check on it, but he should have been back by now. I have to guard the entrance, but I'll let you through. Find the source of those noises, and look for Quartermaster Otis. He'll know what's happening.
Ha! Nasher snuck into the vaults during Valendra's attack on the city. They're here to steal the crown of Neverwinter! They almost got to it. Then they angered the dead resting in the lower vaults. They're fighting each other down there right now. I sealed them in behind the hidden entrance to the lower vaults. There's a secret switch in the bookcase on the back wall. Stop the Nashers before they get the crown!